much for joining us on this special episode of Circle Sessions, the ACM Awards. We'll catch you next time.
Thank you, Nat. Missing my girl tonight. The face of an angel, pretty eyes that shine. I lie awake at night, wishing you were mine. I'm standing. Whenever you come around, oh, I get weak in the knees and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. And when you smile, that smile, the world turns. Whenever you come around, I feel so helpless. I feel just like a kid. What is it about you that makes me keep my feelings hid? I wish I could tell you. Whenever you come around, oh, I get weak in the knees and I lose my breath. Oh, I try to speak, but the words won't come. I'm so scared to death. When you smile, that smile, the world turns. Whenever you come around,
play pretty good.
Thank you, folks.
Now that's what Saturday Night at the Opry sounds like. Vince Gill, everybody. In a little bit, We'll hear from Susie Boggess. And coming up later, Jimmy Allen brings his game to center stage. I'm Natalie Stovall, filling in for Bobby Bones, and welcome to Opry Live from the Ryman Auditorium. Tomorrow night is the 56th annual ACM Awards show, but tonight we're going to jumpstart the festivities and present the awards for the ACM New Male and Female Artists of the Year. So you picked the right night, right? Another reason that you all picked the right night is that guy right over there. Frankly, he's one of country music's superheroes. His superpowers are guitar slinging, songwriting, singing, and being the most generous person ever with a smile. Mr. Vince Gill.
Thank you, Natalie. How you doing, everybody? Sounding good, looking good. Oh, man, this is the first time I've worn pants in 6 months. It's been a crazy, crazy, crazy stretch of life, man. We all got this mess back in January. I was down for about a month, and wasn't much fun, but I had a pretty mild case of it, so be careful out there. And it's sure great to be here, especially at the Ryman. I love this place. My favorite place in the whole wide world that I've ever gotten to play and sing music is right here in this Ryman Auditorium. And very, very special. I thought I'd sing a song tonight. This is the most recent song I've written. Like I said, I haven't been wearing any pants. So I've just been sitting around in my boxers writing songs. And I've written this song that, I don't know, it means something to me. It speaks to me. And I think more than anything, I just wrote a song about being grateful for people that have to sacrifice. Mostly I'm talking about in the military. I know Mike Terry earlier tonight had a nice shout out to all the men and women that serve our country and all that, and nice to hear. I like bringing new songs to this stage from time to time. It's been pretty good to me. The first song I ever sang on the Opry was When I Call Your Name, first time I ever got to sing on the Grand Ole Opry, so it was pretty special. And this song is, like I said, just a grateful response to people that sacrifice. The song's called When a Soldier Dies. Send our youngest off to war, not sure what he was fighting for. One night they showed up at our door with a purple heart and nothing more. We're broken like we've never been. Ain't no metal gonna bring him back again. What's sad to me is no one wins, 'cause pride's the deadliest of sins. And I don't think I'll ever understand how unkind we treat our fellow man. We loved that boy till the bitter end. We fly that flag to remember him. It ain't my place to criticize, but I've seen the tears in a mama's eyes. Well, life ain't fair, I realize, what you sacrifice when a soldier dies. No, life ain't fair, I realize. What you sacrifice when a soldier dies.
Tonight's Opry performance is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. Let's get back to nature.
Well, hello to everyone joining us on the live stream. Hello to everyone here in the Ryman. And a big shout out to all of our loyal listeners on WSM 650 AM. I'm your host, Natalie Stovall. And wow, I cannot think of a better way to start out our Opry Live than with Mr. Vince Gill at the Ryman Auditorium. I still have chills. That man, he really is a superhero of country music. He is just the best of the best, right? Am I right? Oh. Now, all of you here tonight, I'm sure you have already taken a little visit to Opry.com to get yourself the tickets for this evening. Now, one of the things that we've been telling you guys about is how many shows we have. We keep adding more and more. There's so many amazing artists coming up, but we are only at 25% capacity both here and at the Opry House. So they sell out pretty quickly. But if you would like to join us and be one of these lucky folks in the room, go to Opry.com. Yeah! And you can see folks such as already booked artists, including Ronnie Millsap, Fillmore, Steve Warner, Lindsay L., my girl, Nico Moon, and y'all, George Thorogood is about to make his Opry debut. How fun is that? It's going to be awesome. Now, this is something else that we've been talking about a ton on the live stream, is this new show on Circle All Access called Circle Country Countdown. They basically take your favorite top 10 list of all kinds of different categories, and this week they're going to be doing the top 10 country music hairdos. Now, who do y'all think should be on that list? It couldn't be present or has been, so it could be an older Blake Shelton mullet. Oh! Dolly, right? Dolly has to be on the list. Reba, absolutely. Reba, yeah, that hair. I mean, Johnny Cash, maybe? Kimberly Schlappman from Little Big Town, she's one that always has perfect hair. Well, you guys, the ACM Awards are set for tomorrow night on CBS at 8 Eastern, 7 Central, and we are so excited to be celebrating. All right, I gotta go to TV now. Welcome back to Opry Live. Natalie Stovall here, filling in for Bobby Bones. And before tomorrow's ACM Awards, it seemed perfect to have this next artist grace the stage. She's a multi-award winner herself, and she is the gold standard for the soulful side of country. Here is Susie Boggess.
Hi, you guys.
This is know whose age is 21, comes from down in southern Colorado, jumps down out the service, he's looking for his fun someday soon, going with him someday soon. My parents cannot stand him, cause he rides a rodeo. My father says that he will leave me crying. I would follow him right down the roughest road I know someday soon, going with him someday soon. cause he's just as wild in his younger. Blow my love to me. He's riding in the night from California. He loves his damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him someday soon.
Since I've been here in the Mother Church, it's wonderful to see your faces. It's just, I'm almost verklempt.
There you go. Thank you. Get this guy around here. Would you mind assisting a young woman or somebody like me? Thank you. I didn't want to knock my hat off. That guitar strap can do it to you. Oh, there's people. New peoples. I'm so excited. I'm going to debut a brand new song for you tonight. So it's nice to have the best band in the whole wide world to get behind you for that. Little support here. It's nice.
Well, I'm 2 weeks on the road now. God knows I'm beat.
I did it already. Sorry. I'm gonna start again.
Well, I'm 2 weeks on the road now. God knows I'm beat. But the crowd was really there tonight, and the band played sweet. They'll drive home tonight. They loaded up the truck. If I don't leave right now, I guess I'm stuck. They had a foot and a half of rain down on the coast last week. But some folks drove up for the show all the way from Orange Beach. Well, it's midnight now. Just another room. But I'll stay right here with these nice folks and talk a while. Sunday Birmingham on a one-night stand. If I lived right now, I'd be home by two. But I'll stay where I am. Head down folded hands, 'cause Sunday Birmingham's a damn fine place to be. And now the wedding party's drunk in the hotel bar. Kumquat vodka on the rocks in a mason jar, matching lilac dresses and pink bow ties. Little sister does got married, and we don't like the guy. Sunday Birmingham on a one night stand. I can still make sunrise home in Tennessee, but I'll stay where I am, head down in folded hands, 'cause Sunday Birmingham's a damn fine place. Last night, this parking lot was a dangerous place. This morning feels like Easter, amazing grace. There's blooms on all the locusts and catalpa trees. Church bells and hickory smoke floating on the Sunday Birmingham on a one night stand. Oh, I could get some sleep and still be home by three, but I'll stay where I am, head down and folded hands, 'cause Sunday Birmingham's a damn fine place.
Okay. Whew. I have never in my whole life done a song the first time in front of an audience without screwing it up. It's like, it just has to happen, and then I just have to go, oh, it's all right. It's fine. Yeah, it's all gonna be just fine. Well, just in case you thought I wouldn't play anything else that you might recognize, I will. So, tunage here. Won't matter, because I'm going to beat the heck out of this guitar in this song. So, hope you remember this one. It's certainly been good to me, and it's a lot of fun to play every night. But there's an outbound plane, 'cause I've been here before, and somehow this doesn't feel the same. Well, talk is cheap, so we can talk all night long, and we may never figure out just where your love went wrong. And I don't wanna be standing here, and I don't wanna be talking here, and I don't really care who's to blame. This love won't die on its own free will. It's gonna catch that out.
cause these young people walk away from love alone to pace the floor. Young or old, I say the love is still the same, and you may walk away from love, but you'll fall ahead and heal again. Don't wanna be standing here tonight, don't wanna be talking here tonight, don't really care who's to blame. If love falls by on its own free will, it's gonna catch that out. Gonna catch that outbound plane. That frown you're wearing's just your halo turned upside down. Where's the laughter we once shared back at the lost and found? These broken wings are gonna leave me here to stand my ground. You can have this ticket for that lonely plane that's flying out. Don't wanna be standing here tonight, don't wanna be talking here tonight, don't really care who's to blame. If love falls by on its own free will, it's gonna catch that outbound plane. If love falls by on its own free will, it's gonna catch that.
Susie Boggess, everybody! Woo! Y'all, we are about to share in an incredible moment together with Miss Gabby Barrett. Now, I'm sure many of you remember that Susie Boggess was the ACM New Female winner in 1989. So we thought it would be really special. She was only 8 years old, she said. Well, just a little bit younger than Gabby is. So we thought it'd be really special for you to stay out here and share this moment with Gabby. And Gabby, she just birthed a beautiful baby girl, just celebrated her 21st birthday. And tonight, you are receiving a trophy for your first major award. Now, as a former winner, Susie, do you have any thoughts for what lies ahead for Gabby?
Oh, man, obviously, you're already rocking, girl, so I'm not going to give you any advice. I'm just going to tell you, it's a great ride. You're going to love it.
Thank you.
Well, Gabby, the Academy of Country Music has spoken, and they say that you are special, your talent is remarkable and unique, and you have a bright future in country music. Congratulations, Gabby Barrett, the ACM New Female Artist of the Year. Get that trophy, girl. It's yours, you take it.
It's mine. Oh my goodness. Thank you all so much. This means the absolute world to me. This is absolutely crazy. I have been singing and performing since I was 11 years old, grinding it out, performing everywhere and anywhere that I can. It's just an absolute honor to be here and be a part of the awards. I haven't been in Nashville really that long. I've only been here for 3 or 4 years, and I can't believe the immense, genuine, just acceptance and love that I've gotten from the community. Has been absolutely amazing, and it means more than you guys will ever know. So thank you very much for that. Thank you to my team. Thank you to Red Light Management, Tom Lord, the best manager, and Brooke, Kevin Meads with WME, my label Warner, my sweet husband, and my little baby, who's only 3 months old, who's on the side of the stage. Thank you so much to everybody, my dad, my sister. I mean, this is just absolutely amazing. So thank you so much. This made my whole year. Thank you.
Gabby Barrett, congratulations! New Female Artist of the Year, ACMs. All right, we'll be right back, y'all. Oh, how exciting was that? That was amazing, right? You guys, we're getting like a little bit of the ACMs here with the Grand Ole Opry. This is so fun, and we have our live streamers right here hanging out with us. Y'all, this is such a beautiful night here at the Ryman. What a great way to celebrate this special evening at the Grand Ole Opry. Over 2 years it's been since we've been on the Ryman stage at the Grand Ole Opry. Now, something that I want to tell you guys about, we've been talking about this a lot on the live stream lately, but Circle Network has so many new shows that they've been adding, and a lot of new seasons have just dropped. So one of the shows that we're going to highlight for you guys tonight is called Authentic America. It has all new episodes. And this is a show that, you know, if you want to see the back roads of the South from the seats of two Indian motorcycles, then you need to hang out with Nan and Charlie Kelly of Authentic America. Their show on Circle is on Tuesday nights at 10 p.m. Eastern and 9 p.m. Central, which just happens to be right before my show. I have a show called The Southern Weekend, and those new episodes are also airing on Tuesday nights at 10:30 Eastern and 9:30 Central. But Authentic America is such a fun show. Nan Kelly is no stranger to Circle Network or the Grand Ole Opry, and so we already know and love her there, but this is such a fun show. Okay, this next segment, this is one of my favorites that we've been doing lately. This is called the Circle Release of the Week. And what we've been doing is highlighting singles from artists that you may not know yet, but that we at the Grand Ole Opry and at Circle think that you need to know about because they are on the rise and they are making a splash. And after highlighting a few of them, I mean, we've had a few debuts on the Opry happen, and this week we are highlighting Calista Clark with her single, It's 'Cause I Am. Now, I am a new fan. I did not know Calista before I knew that she was the Circle Release of the Week. I listened to the song and I was immediately brought in by her voice. This girl, she is 17 years old. She caught the attention of all the record labels in town and they signed her after they saw her on YouTube. She's one of those that put some videos up and they were so impressive that they immediately started getting over a million views. You can download or listen to Calista Clark's song, It's 'Cause I Am, anywhere that you stream music. She also has a new EP out. All right, I'm going to go to TV now. Deep breath. Welcome back to Opry Live. Natalie Stovall filling in for Bobby Bones and a lot of buzz backstage. Two ACM winners on hand, and we're at the Ryman tonight, and the weather's getting warm, which means the fish are biting. So stock up on fishing gear at Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. Use their low price guarantee, and they'll match any lower price by any other retailer. And for you Bass Pro Club cardholders, an additional 5% off. So do it, and then get outside and enjoy yourself. All right, you see that guy right there? If you want to be a country singer, follow his playbook. Work hard and never, ever give up. He's been grinding it out for 10 years, but now two number one songs, an EP of duets, appearances on the ACMs, the CMAs, American Idol, and later tonight he'll receive his first ACM award. Y'all, Jimmy Allen!
Seven-thirty out of Nashville. Airplane bottles on my tray. The heavens get to shaking. It's the strangest hand I'm taking. We pray. White coats and lots of coffee. Wearing worry on my face. The chapels out of waiting rooms, for families waiting on the news, we pray. I've been losing my religion, I've been in and out of faith. What it is and what it isn't, well, it's not for me to say. We stand in different churches and we call it different names, but in the end, we pray. Where do you go when you're dreaming? Who's it to when you give thanks? And when we're high and low in hope, together or alone, we pray. I've been losing my religion, I've been in and out of faith. And what it is and what it isn't, well, it's not for me to say. We stand in different churches and we call it different names, but in the end, we pray. Oh, oh Lord, yeah. Oh, yeah, we pray. Cause in the end, we pray. Seems like love went out of fashion. Is it easier to hate? Whatever book you read, if you do or don't believe, we pray. Oh, we pray. Cause in the end, we pray, cause in the end, we pray, oh yes. Cause I've been losing my religion, I've been in and out of faith. And what it is and what it isn't, well, it's not for me to say. We stand in different churches and we call it different, but in the end, we pray.
How y'all doing tonight? So that was a new song, unreleased song called Pray. Picked a bad night to wear these small jeans, but we're here anyway. We shall proceed. So if you go, if you catch me going like this, y'all just trying to get some circulation going. That's all, it's trying to get some circulation. So I'm going to sing my new single right now, y'all. This is a song I have on country radio with my friend, Mr. Brad Paisley. The song's called Freedom Was a Highway.
Sunset through a windshield, I can see it now, like a picture in a frame. Jeans and t-shirts, who we wore it like a name. I wish I could go back to those days when the town was the whole world and love was the girl next door. The soundtrack was a song in the dark. I miss those days when our dreams were there for chasing. The time was better wasted. We were summer young and living for Friday. Singing along to a hip-hop song.
Jimmy Allen with my jam, Freedom Was a Highway. Ooh, isn't he so good? I'm so happy for him and everything going on in his career right now. And I'm so happy for all of our audience in the Ryman Auditorium with us tonight. Yay! Big shout out to all of our live streamers over here from all around the world. And again, another big shout out to our WSM 650 AM listeners. We are so glad that you guys are all here with us in whatever way that you can be. And as always, we want to say a huge thank you and shout out to Mr. Johnny Morris, the founder of Bass Pro Shops, who helped us keep this show and the music going every single week, keeping that circle unbroken, making it happen in one way or another, y'all. It's pretty incredible. Now, you heard me talking about this a little bit earlier, but there's that whole price matching guarantee happening at Bass Pro Shops right now. It's been really exciting because this last week in Nashville, we had one of our first 80 degree weather days. So the warm weather starting again, which means that the fish are biting, and it's time to stock up on your fishing gear. So now, the greatest thing is that the Bass Pro Shop price guarantee program, if you guys find any item for a lower price at any other retailer, Bass Pro Shops will match it. This is a great little incentive there for all of you bargain hunters. But on top of that, any of the, what is the official, it's the Bass Pro Shops Club card holders. If you have one of those, they'll double down on it and give you 5% off. So that's pretty cool. Go to basspro.com or cabelas.com to find out more for all of your fishing needs. I want to give some shout outs because we've been talking to everybody here in the house, but I want to say hello to some of our live streamers who've been commenting online. Once again, we have Roy listening from Woodstock in Canada. Hello from Canada. Rebecca Day says hello from West Virginia. Oh my goodness, we've got Glasgow, Scotland. Fiona, hello, my goodness. And Australia, Julie Bork, man. All right, y'all, get ready one more time for Mr. Jimmy Allen.
So my father passed in 2019, right, when we were in the middle of the Rascal Flatts tour, and you know, ever since then I've been trying to write a song about him, but I didn't think it was the right time, so luckily I got together with some friends of mine and we wrote this song. It's another unreleased song about my dad. The song's called Down Home.
I bet you're up there making new friends. I'm pretty sure you're loving every minute. If there's a golden pond full of fish, I bet you already caught everything in it. I bet you're making everybody laugh with your jokes. I know you're holding nothing but the best kind of hope, shining a light up there with a big old smile. And meanwhile, down home, oh, you know mama's still cooking them down home grits. I promise I'm working with this guitar about as hard as I can. I met a girl, bought a house, I put a nice little payment down home. It's still where my heart is, it's down home key. It's just how you left him, I still hate that you're gone. I wish you were here, but I hope I'm making you proud, cause I know you up there looking down home. There ain't a day down here that goes by that I don't climb up in my F-150 on a back road bumping Charlie Pride. Yeah, every song keeps you right here with me. I got a daughter now, I really wish you'd have met. She's almost walking now, but I know you'll see every step. I wear the number 15 every chance I get. So when you're looking through the clouds, daddy, you can bet that down home, oh, you know mama's still cooking them down home grits. I promise I'm working with this guitar about as hard as I can. I met a girl, bought a house, put it. Down
for you, no mama's still cooking them down on grits. I promise I'm working with this guitar about as hard as I can. I met a girl, bought a house, I put a nice little payment down home. It's still where my heart is, this down home kid. It's just how you left him, I still hate that you're gone. I wish you were here, but I hope I'm making you proud, cause I know you up there looking down home. Down home. Oh, down home. We still miss you. But daddy, don't you worry. Oh, cause everything, everything, everything's good down home. And oh, yeah, down home. Oh, you know mama's still cooking them down home grits. I promise I'm working with this guitar about as hard as I can. I met a girl, bought a house, and put a nice little payment down home. But still where my heart is, this down home kid. It's just how you left him, I still hate that you're gone. I wish you were here, but I hope I'm making you proud to know you up there looking down home. Down home. Oh, down home. We still miss you. We still miss you. We miss you down home.
Jimmy Allen, y'all. That's right. On your feet. That's. Whoo! There's a dry eye in this room, is there? Well, I think we all know exactly why this man is receiving this award tonight. Jimmy, you and I played our first show together in 2013, and I have been such a cheerleader and fan and admirer of your career ever since that first show together. His stick-to-itiveness, never give up attitude, fight, grind, repeat, whatever it takes to get to this moment. Not just how he's handled the highs, but especially how he's handled the lows. You take care of everyone around you. You love on everybody. And your artistry and talent speaks for itself. I am proud to call you friend. And I am so proud to present you as the ACM New Male Artist of the Year.
Can I
get that? Oh, get it. It's yours, man.
Oh, man. Oh, this is crazy. Wow. So I want to thank my father first. His love of country music, like that's literally all he listened to. Like that's it. Like that, nothing else. Got me where I am today. I want to thank him for introducing me to Charlie Pride. Because when I heard of Charlie Pride's music and I saw what Charlie Pride looked like, I was like, all right, we can do this thing. Thank my mother, my sister, they're here tonight, my fiance, my daughter, my father-in-law's here, my mother-in-law's here, my sister-in-law's here, my cousin Walt, Serena here. And there's somebody here tonight. After 10 years being in Nashville, he gave me a shot. Everyone else in town said it would never happen. He found me singing at Puckett's Grocery Store in Franklin, Tennessee. Ash Bowers. My manager, my producer, I love you, man. Him, Amy Henderson Scott, Steve Williams, my management team, Lauren, Brendan, My record label, Broken Bow, Stony Creek. I want to thank Country Radio for supporting me playing my music. My booking agency, UTA. My publisher's Full Coverage. And my band, man. You see artists on stage, and it takes a bunch of people to make that artist on stage look great. So my band, Tate, Seth, Josh, Nate, my tour manager, Dave, my merch guy, Kev, my security guard / camera guy, Sam, front of house, Parker, my tour bus driver, Craig Golden, who's actually the son of William Lee Golden from the Oak Ridge Boys, by the way. Man, everyone, and this goes out to my hometown of Milton, Delaware. Thank y'all for supporting me. Ah, man, I got emotional. I told myself I wouldn't do it, but God bless y'all, man. Y'all have a good night. Be safe.
Jimmy Allen, the new male artist of the year for the ACMs.
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with Shriners Hospitals for Children.
What a moment. What a moment. The whole thing, not just the award, that song, I mean, oh, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get myself together. My goodness. Y'all, what a night here at the Grand Ole Opry. Oh. Whew. Well, the good news is Circle Network is everywhere now. They keep getting bigger and bigger, and you can find Circle All Access on Xfinity, Peacock, Roku, Samsung, Vizio, and the Zumo app. So pretty much anywhere you go these days, you can find the Circle Network. It's the home of the Grand Ole Opry and the home of so many fun shows. Pretty much anything about country music that you would like to see, a lot of behind the scenes. It's so much fun. I have a show on there called The Southern Weekend, and I get to highlight some of my favorite spots in Nashville and my favorite artists, hang out at places like the Ryman or Tootsie's or just pretty much anywhere. We go everywhere. It's wonderful. Now, y'all, next week on the Grand Ole Opry, we're going to be back at the Opry House, and we are going to have Luke Combs, that's right, Nico Moon, and that big old Opry debut of George Thorogood. How fun's that going to be? And don't forget that tomorrow night, tune in to the ACM Awards on CBS. They will be on at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central. And I felt so bad because I got cut off from giving some more shout-outs to the folks on the live stream. You know, there's some... Oh, Argentina? We've got Argentina out there. Hello. Oh, my goodness. Y'all, Anne-Marie Elizabeth... Hi, from Hartford, Connecticut. We got anybody in the house with us from Connecticut? Hey, we do. Look at that. What are the odds? Julie Meyer says hello from Oregon City, Oregon. Man, it is just so wonderful that we're all able to come together for country music here at the Grand Ole Opry. This has been such a joy of mine to get to host tonight for you guys. And I got to do one of those TV things again. All right, throwing to myself. A special Opry night here at the Ryman. We hope y'all enjoyed it. And to take us out the door, here once again is Vince Gill. Good night, everybody.
Thank you, Natalie. I want to say congratulations to Jimmy. I love the way that man sings. He can really go. And 37 years ago, I won that same award. So he's hope he has a great future. Send this out to his daddy. I know your life on earth was troubled, and only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid face the devil. You were no stranger to the rain. Go rest high on that mountain. on earth is done. Go to heaven a shouting, love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how we cry the day you left us, gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice say, mountain, Son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven a shouting, love for the Father and the Son.
Come on, Amen.
You're safely home in the arms of Jesus. Eternal life, my brother's found. The day will come, I know I'll see him. That sacred place on that holy ground.
Nice hand for the band. Congratulations to Jimmy and everybody tonight. Thank you.